Now with the unused item stuff out of the way, time to move on to some more general unused graphics. Basically, all of these come in the form of placeholder graphics, possibly the most placeholder graphics I've ever come across in a Lost Bits video. First are these placeholder mockups of text boxes for talking to a villager, general dialogue, as well as the text box with several options to choose from. Then we got these placeholder graphics for wall and floor textures. These were probably templates the developers used when creating these graphics. There's also this text graphic, very cool. Next we have several tile sets featuring numbers, lots of numbers. These tile sets also differ with the graphics seen at the top, changing from some Japanese text to some circle things and more numbers. Then there's this placeholder tile set for the bulletin board, as well as several basic placeholder icons for inventory item graphics for ITM 00 to 30. And similarly, there are fish placeholder graphics as well. Next, there's this template placeholder for the main inventory menu with a rather creepy looking villager. There's also some placeholder Japanese text found here in the top left of this graphic. Apparently the top translates to Ninten Village, and the bottom to Matsushima. The Matsushima here is very likely a signature of Yoshihiro Matsushima, the game's user interface designer. There's this placeholder tile set for the Bell Bank interface. The Japanese text here translates to Take Money, Transfer Money, Remaining, and Bell. Then there are placeholder graphics for the town tune. These translate to mute everything, as well as so, la, ti, do, re, the verbal music scale word things. I guess me and fa were allowed to take the day off. Then there are these three placeholder messages, this text here related to the timer item, as well as this leftover graphic, all of which I haven't been able to find translations for. So if you're able to read Japanese, I'd be very interested to learn what these translate to, so let me know down in the comments. Then there's this placeholder message found in the friend code registration tile set, which translates to register, go figure. Then there's this placeholder banner for the village's name with village name written on it. And lastly, there's this tile set with the placeholder Japanese text on the upper right translating to copy and paste. This text is used here in the final game, just with an updated font type. Man, that was a lot of placeholder graphics. That's probably the most I've ever said the word placeholder in such a short amount of time. I need someone to count those up. Placeholder.